wins and a second place, the 2006 Ulster Grand Prix, dominated by Guy Martin.